Ladies and gentle fish, this is part two of the playing Minecraft, of this Minecraft survival series. I forget what episode we're on.
We're on episode 4,632,300.
Dang, that's a big ol' episode. We're actually on episode 18. So, yeah. I hope you all have enjoyed the series so far. And if this is your first VOD or stream of the series, I hope you will enjoy this. And then you can go back and watch the other ones or watch them now and then come back to you. Whatever you prefer. But, yep. I'm all back. Waiting for my charcoal to be done. Kellen will spawn back down in the mines.
Yep. Question is, will I be spawned drowned?
What?
When I spawn in, will I be drowned? Like, would I be dead? Well, it's kind of underwater.
No, you won't be drowning. You'll spawn in exactly how you last left off, so if you weren't drowning then... Yeah, but if you were drowning, then maybe you'll die.
But no, I'm not dead.
I need to get some more wood. That's what I need to
do. What in the world?
What?
What's up?
By the way, is your mic on?
Yeah, I checked.
But, what?
I'm in.
Although, do you have an iron pickaxe on you?
No.
You need to come back up here. You're mining for diamonds, Kelly. You know what that requires?
I know. My god, I'm stuck in here now. Are you serious? I'm not stuck. Okay. So I kind of found an underwater ocean.
Then don't freaking explore underwater caves. Underwater caves are always the death of people. Everybody dies from underwater caves. And you can't mine anything. So just get back here. Yeah. I should be able to make. Can I really not make a campfire? What else do I need? Sticks! I need freaking sticks. Whoever know that you need sticks? Whoever couldn't guess that you need sticks?
Okay.
Okay. Kellen, so now, yeah, you know what? Frick this. Just take one of my iron pickaxes. God knows I have too many of them.
Okay.
Okay.
I have 22. So we have a full stack of lapis plus 9 in that chest. That upper chest, upper big chest in the house. So yeah, I'll have to patch up that water place and then probably have to like shift over like one. Let's see. Water still there? Yep. Let me cover it up with some old-fashioned dirt.
Mm-hmm. All right. Closed on my phone.
No. I'll have to use a spruce plank. Rest in peace, spruce.
Salute.
Salute, spruce.
I'm saluting right now, and just nobody can see because I don't have a face cam yet. Frick!
Oh my god, they're stupid, stupid, stupid. I swear this water place, I'm gonna kill it after it dies and...
Don't go into it! I told you a thousand times! I'm not going to water caves.
I'm not trying to go in the water cave, I'm trying to go around it. Okay. How about I shift? I almost tried to use an axe, a pickaxe.
I've done that before.
Oh, here's iron. I swear, if I break this and water comes, I swear. Oh my god.
Go really, really far. And Kellen, don't use your own pickaxe, by the way.
Oh, yeah, true.
Because you're wasting its durability a lot.
Well, no, but I'm saying I could stay in, like, doing a strip mine. But I'm saying to break the iron pieces next to it, it was water, but...
Alright. I've got 8 campfires. That's what I need. Okay, campfires catch fire to your house. Well, we're about to see. Not a very good thing to test, but... Actually, I need it.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, come on. Do I really have to use iron for that? I have to do it for the sake of nice houses.
Well.
It hit. Iron bars are like such a waste. Ooh, that done look good though. We could do something like that. I know everybody's probably screaming, why don't you just use brick? Why don't you just use brick? It's better. Oh, because we don't have brick. I don't feel like going to get up. So, you can grab 2 white beds, use some wool, you know the deal.
Are you serious? More fake diamonds again.
Well, what do I need to do? What do I need to do? I forget how you make a colored bed. Yes, white beds it is.
Oh.
tell him, why are you here?
I'm gonna get a new new pickaxe.
Kellen, you understand, bring wood down. Just bring wood. Then you can make pickaxes in the mine. Stone, Kellen, black stone. This black stuff, this black stone in here, called deep slate, you can use to make, guess what, stone pickaxes. So just bring them a crafter table
and stuff. Mean.
Yup.
I already have this stuff. I just need wood.
Wood is very easy material. If you want, you can go chop down a tree, but first I should just go to bed. We probably won't be able to. Kellen! What are you doing?
I can barely hear you.
Turn me up.
It's fine. Or
just turn up your headset volume. Just go to bed.
Before you There's keep... monsters nearby.
Yeah, of course, I told you. Kellen, just don't break any oak trees. And Kellen, number one.
What?
Number one, stop having creeper explosions. Number two. Number two, bring food. Number three, there's crafting tables in the chest. Number four, do not mine any oak trees. Now get back inside and go to bed. Go to bed. Kellen, go to bed. Kellen.
There's an Enderman right outside.
So don't fight him, you're gonna die. If you die to creepers, you're 100%
gonna die to a fucking enemy. It says there's monsters nearby.
Cause I kill the monsters, and then you sit there and you don't go to bed. You stay in here. Kellen, grab yourself a crafting table. There should be a few in the chest. Now, bed. Oh, I'm a freaking idiot.
What?
Nothing, I just made a few mistakes. And I overreacted. Should be good. I wanna make. Let's see. Okay, Kellen, grab all the wood that you need.
Where? There isn't even wood in here.
That's why I told you. To do something called use an axe.
Okay.
Once you do that, you chop down a tree that's not oak. There should be crafting tables in the chest inside of the house. I'm starting to grow a liking to this house.
Oh, I'll be muted for a second.
Okay.
Okay, I gotta go. I have to eat.
Of course. Okay. Okay.
Ben.
I said okay.
I have to go eat.
I know, and I said okay.
Okay, see ya, stream. Bye, Bryn.
See ya.
Let me get in the house real quick.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Alright, see ya. Don't worry, guys. The stream's not gonna end. Just because he had to go eat. We will continue this stream. And who knows, Max will probably come back, he said in an hour, and if he doesn't, we're gonna do something called end the stream. But, yeah. And for YouTube purposes, streams, these streams will end, restart, and restart, just for YouTube purposes. So I'm sorry for that annoying nuisance, but it needs to be done, or else I can't make VODs. And most of you are probably watching this as a VOD. I'm now looking on the interior of this house. If you're wondering, isn't this house meant to be two stories? By the way, this won't be here. But it will. This little outline that I have drew is going to be the outline for the... whatchamacallit? Upstairs area. There will be a spiral staircase here that brings you up here to a little area. So yeah, don't worry. This will be a two-story house. This should be enough. I can't destroy that because of the bookcases. And those are actually important. Sit down on the couch. And you just sit down on the couch near the fireplace. I think it's actually pretty. Help me here. Hope you all also like this little house here. I mean, yeah, you sit on the bed here. You see, like, little coffee table at your back. Pretty nice. Now, what if I hold this in my inventory? I need to find pictures. There we go. Sticks and wool. Sticks and wool. Nobody ever told me. A problem. Getting chronically low on wool. One. So I'm gonna go up there. I'll tell Max about this. I got that shouldn't change anything. We just need wool and we need it for the Nether. It's like wool is super essential for a lot of things. So now we have enough to make a picture though. Nope, that guy's not good enough. This is the only guy we're gonna get. Isn't it like a big gigantic one? What happened to my picture frame? Did he get like stuck in the wall? Can that happen? I don't know. I really need to go all my sticks on that. I'm just really annoyed with this. I don't even know what happened to it. It just disappeared. Wait, did it go through? Yep, it went on the roof. I mean, how big can these picture frames get up to? Oh, my beautiful. That's a good one. What if I were to... A little picture of the fireplace. Oh. Oh, come on. Since I can't get a really big one. Nope, do we want Pinocchio? Again, I don't know why this keeps going on the roof. We want Gru. Is that really all, Pinocchio or Gru? Has to be more than that. What do Pinocchio? I'm sorry, Max. Don't hate me. Again, I didn't mean to put it there. We'll put glue here. Yo! Actually, we should probably copy what we did over here. Really? Actually, what if I make it the two Pinocchios? Yo! This house is starting to come together other than the gigantic freaking tape, whatchamacallit in it. Enchanting thing. But we kinda need it here for now. All right, what else would you have? A kitchen, a kitchen. That should be over here near the window, you know? You're just cooking up a pot of stew and you're just like, oh, look at that beautiful view. Beautiful. So. What if I make a TV there? Oh, that would do. So I'm gonna, what was I doing? Oh yeah, kitchen. I'm gonna make two furnaces. Blast furnace, blast furnace. Cauldron, cauldron. Yeah, you get the deal. So I'm gonna come grab all that stuff from over here. So I know we have it. And I'm actually gonna harvest all that sugarcane quick though. I do hope that you all are enjoying this stream of art. It's time for plugging, though. Right. Like I was saying, it's time for plugging. So, I skip ahead like 3 minutes into the video, or the VOD, if you want to skip out on this plugging. But I suggest you don't, but... Alright, plugging starts now. Make sure to go check out Kellen's streaming channel. Kellen Streams 19. Which has some streams on there, I believe like 6 now. Go check out his YouTube channel, which has like no videos on it right now though. But will, Kellen Doster, that's the name of it. Go check out Max's YouTube channel. Max Lells. I believe it is. So make sure you go check out both all those. And if you're watching this on BK Streams 5, go check out BK Productions. And if you're watching this on BK Productions, same thing goes. There we go. All Actually, get through those pretty quickly. Anyway, what were we doing? Oh, yeah. Furnaces. Blast furnaces, everything that you can think of. That, I know we have a food chest here, but I'm gonna destroy it and put it into there because that would be a better place for it in the kitchen. Ooh. How do I make bills again? Isn't just like 4, 8. Barrel. Oh, you need slabs. Come on. I'm still gonna keep this too, though, but I now a few slabs here. But what else do you need for a barrel? Sticks! I need sticks for everything, Lord! Yet I have no sticks whenever I mainly need them, and when I don't need them, I always have them. What a coincidence. What a coincidence. Bills. That should be good enough for now. Magic bed! Hope you are enjoying this stream of VOD. As I am. It's actually really fun playing without people or with people. Minecraft has always been just a fun game for me. And I hope if it's not a fun game for you, at least I can make it fun. Oh my god, look at this flag. I'm so sorry, Max. Destroyed it. I'm gonna do that instead, and this is where a whole bunch of food will be. This place will be littered with food. Once we have enough to actually make all that, of course. Which we do not right now. Put my cap back on. I guess you'll find a crafting table or two in the kitchen. Why wouldn't you? I'll switch it up there. Please tell me I have... Frick! Hey Llama, how you doing? I saw your owner, he's back at the bridge if you want to go speak with him. Again, I'll also make an overhang for this place. And instead of making a grand masterous freaking... Actually, yeah, I'm gonna put a big painting here. Now, I realized I could put a big window. Or maybe a little bit more. What's the next move? Oh yes, this. A blast furnace is iron, oh my god! Blast furnaces are expensive. That should be good for now. An idea. an idea. I wanted a chimney. That's what I wanted. I think it would look well with this house. So, I'm gonna make a chimney. Now you may be saying, aren't you already basically making one with that iron bars thing? I will, but when I have two. This is exactly enough to make me my... Oh, do I have bones on me? No, I don't. Sorry, doggy. Love to tame you. But I'm gonna come back in here. Make a final one of them. Now this should be enough for what we call a beautiful... I'm so incredibly annoyed. For one reason, I forgot I'm putting this near a window, so they can't really... much. This probably looks... this looks horrible. But I'm gonna go... I need to make... I need to... We'll grab the blast furnace since I'm not making a new one. That's freaking insane. 3 iron for a bloody blast furnace. Right there. This house is looking pretty well. The interior, I'm really liking. The outer, eh, but. Yeah. It's okay. Boom! Wait. But we do have some. Let me grab all this. Holy freak, that's a lot of knowledge! My brain is just buzzing with knowledge now. I have so much knowledge. Oh, hi, Cowie. Yes, you freaking cat! Hey, I kill you. I kill you for food. Because I need food. Food to live. To live. To live here. So glad that we spawned at a spruce forest. Well, we spawned at a birch, but we moved over to a spruce. I'm so glad that it was not that far away. And what I'm going to try to do, guys, I'm going to try to get all four of us back on one day. I feel like that would be great. Get Crypt, me. I feel like Crypt's going to be on the least amount. Kellen's second least. Max the most, if I were to take a guess. But that is all just guesses. It seems like Max has been on the most, anyway. I'm free, basically, the most days for, like, 2-3 hours, so yeah, I'm chilling. Not all of it. It's only 4. Okay, we're so close to getting what we need. So what we need to do is this. Look at that! It started to take shape! Yes! Chicken nuggets in the house. You know what I'm gonna do? This would technically be doing him a favor. What am I doing him a favor? But it helped make this abomination that I have created look a little bit better if I just get rid of that piece. Like this. This is a pretty basic log cabin or house, except for the fact that I made it like a sort of mini mansion, which I actually think is a pretty cool thing. So I do want to thank the subscriber who's remained nameless for suggesting this idea, because without it we wouldn't have made this beautiful house. Oh, thank you. Okay, we need the best and biggest painting. Maybe the pig. Pig could be interesting. Not karate finger guy though. Is pig really the only one you can get here? Oh, that looks dope. Okay, right now skull is like my main option. Like I said, we're not doing mold. I think skull, only one here. Yeah, skull! Look at that! Chicken nugget. Actually, what if I were to... I have an idea that interests me. It says put Skelly down. I don't know, we're trying to get Skelly. There we go, Skelly. Right? It's... It's one away from our highest. It's right here. Now... It's about the same size as this, which means it goes down like this. Y'all could probably see what I'm doing here. Oh, wait, did I mess it up? How big is Skelly? I need to double check. My picture disappears into like freaking outer space. Guessing through the wall, yeah. What I wanna do, right? Hear me out. Make this wall of red, like, light, right? I don't know what light that would be, but something like, not glowstone, because that's too rare. I was thinking redstone lamps. But no, I don't think that'd be good. And then what else could really be used as light that is a block? I need to look this up. Okay, I'm looking at the thing. Could be glowstone. We don't think we have enough to make glowstone. Sea lanterns. guessing the best lock that would be. What would be? I'm trying to think. Let me check our chest. But until then, we're gonna have Skelly. Oh, Skelly. I said Skelly. Do you know what Skelly means? Beautiful! As beautiful as a chicken if it roamed the sea. Would it look well if I were to add something like this to it? It's like that. Or maybe something like this. Yeah, we'll do this. And then I'll finish little frame there. The thing is in. Once I finish the frame, I think we'll be cooking with fire, if you know what I'm saying. Alright. Again, after we're done this frame here, I will have to end the stream and restart it. And it will be restarted, so don't worry. But yeah, for YouTube purposes again. So yeah, don't worry, there will be another stream and more streams until Max either comes back or he doesn't. So yeah, make sure to stay tuned.